Actually the god with the two faces, about 1,000. Of the bridge, they are actually collecting all the symbols of the Passion of Jesus Christ. Now you start seeing a little bit of movement of cars. This morning was completely deserted, so the Romans were still in Rome. They go around, they're still on holidays. Some people are coming there from the beach, of course. We saw that it was raining. And on the opposite side of the left embankment, you can see a very big white palace. This is the Palace of Justice of Rome, 1881, by the architect Calderini, who was a Sicilian architect.
Got it.